Abu Dawood narrated in his Sunan, and I'm going to conclude with this, and that Mu'adh ibn Jabal radiallahu ta'ala anhu qala li julasaihi yawma. Mu'adh one day said to those who were sitting with him one day, and Abu Dawood narrated this in his Sunan, that Mu'adh said, inna min wara'ikum fitana. There's going to come trials and tribulations. Yakthuru fiha al-malu. Wealth is going to become a lot. The people are going to be very rich. وَيُفْتَحُ فِيهَا الْقُرْآنِ. And the Qur'an will be open for everybody. Every single body would memorize the Qur'an. حَتَّى يَأْخُذَهُ الْمُؤْمِنُ وَالْمُنَافِقُ وَالْرَّجُلُ وَالْمَرْأَةُ وَالصَّغِيرُ وَالْكَبِيرُ وَالْعَبْدُ وَالْحُرُّ. Everyone would take the Qur'an. The mu'min would memorize the Qur'an. Even the hypocrite would memorize the Qur'an. The man would memorize the Qur'an. The woman would memorize the Qur'an. The child will memorize the Quran. The elders will memorize the Quran. Wal abdu, the slave, will memorize the Quran. Wal hurru, the free individual, will memorize the Quran. Fayushiku qailun. Then a person will then say, "An yaqula, ma lin nasi la yattabi'uni? Why is it that the people are not following me? Why am I not getting followers? Waqad qara'tu al-Quran, when I have read the Quran from the beginning to the end," meaning I've memorized it. مَا هُمْ بِمُتَّبِعِيَّةِ. These people are not going to follow me. حَتَّى أَبْتَدِعَ, until I innovate something for them. I have to bring something that will attract them. حَتَّى أَبْتَدِعَ لَهُمْ غَيْرَهُ, until I innovate for them something other than the Qur'an. فَإِيَّاكُمْ. Mu'adh said, stay away. وَمَا ابْتُدِعَ, and that which has been innovated. فَإِنَّمَا ابْتُدِعَ ضَلَالَةٌ. For verily, that which will be innovated that day will be misguidance.